So come to find out, I have reloaded the game twice. Apparently I can't play Gimli on this mission because it freezes the game. I don't know why, and it frustrates me, but I'm gonna move on to the next mission, and poor Gimli can't be played. So, afraid for the fact that he's gonna freeze up again, I'm just gonna play Aragorn or Legolas. So, we're gonna go Legolas. Alright, so moving on! From where we left off last time, so to speak.
Moria.
It was here that we would find far more than the tomb of Balin, Lord of Moria.
We have barred the gates, drums, and the deep. We cannot get out. They are coming.
Stop them!
Potions up here. That's what's dumb. I get to start the whole thing again. Here we go again.
I'll take it! I'm on titty.
Stop doing that sword shit.
Ouch, your belly. Come on, finish.
You stupid fucking goblin. Great, I'm dead already. I can't beat the next part.
Help! They're everywhere!
Give me that help!
How can we stop them?
No.
Steal yourself. Back, you creatures.
Why won't he just go down? I did it! Oh, I did it. We are so buying this. Oh, wait, we already did. Alright. Oh, it's level 4, not level 3. Well, we're definitely getting that. That would have been so handy for that. Oh. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna end it right there. That last level just really killed me. And I don't want to get too frustrated with this game already, and I just picked it up. But man, was that a challenging level. I had to be smart about it. Like, I had to take care of the orc, and then I could focus on the troll. And then I had to take care of the orc, and then I could focus on the troll. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying this new series of mine. I love Lord of the Rings, so I will try my hardest to beat this game. Without further ado, though, please roar in those comment sections, you know, scratch that like and pop by the subscribe button, and I'll see you next time.